Hey guys, this is a very hard video for me to make, but I want to be always honest with my fans and my friends. Last month, I got my first jab of the COVID-19 vaccine, and I was always very confident, you know, to the point of arrogance. I said, hey, you know, take the vaccine is fine, nothing will happen, it's safe. But I actually suffered a severe side effect of the vaccine. I recently found out that my penis shrank to 6 inches. It's very tough to come to terms with that, you know. I feel diminished as a man. I mean, to come down from 9 inches to 6 inches, it's devastating. I don't know how to face my family, my wife. And I have to buy pants that are smaller now. I feel like I've lost some weight, but it's all from the penis. And the worst part is it has shattered my beliefs in things which I was confident about. I thought the vaccine would be safe, but it has taken 3 inches off my penis. Now it's 6 inches. What if I was wrong about other things? You know, maybe traditional Chinese medicine is useful. Maybe astrology is real. Maybe Aikido can actually be used as a self-defense. So, I'd like to appeal to all my fans, people watching this video, please give me time, space, and privacy to heal on my own. I feel so lonely. Just myself and my 6-inch penis. Thank you. Just go and get vaccinated.